Got it. What's in it? Can you read it, or do you need Grandma to help you?
I can read. Congratulations, you got one of our awesome Lego mystery packs. You never know what you're going to get in mystery pack, but one thing is for sure, the pieces are for you.
Want to hand it to Grandma? Guaranteed
to be more rare and unique. If you have any questions or concerns, just send an email to info@boosterbricks.com.
Okay, what do you got in your box? Oh, the cat's trying to help you.
One skip.
Tag Gara, get out of the box.
I didn't see what it says.
That's okay. Go ahead and open them up. Okay. Let's see what we can make.
Let's see here.
You need to get the scissors?
Yep.
What you got?
I got this boat tip.
Ooh.
Okay. I don't know what this is.
Let me see. We'll figure it out.
A windshield. A plane window. I don't know what these are called, though.
Yeah, we have a couple of those. We're going to have to figure out what they are.
Huh?
Hmm.
Strange piece. It's like the top of an ambulance.
Nice.
Emergency. What's on the bottom? Sticker. Oh, I got some flowers.
Nice. You like flowers.
Yep. I got a bunch of plates.
Wow. We always need plates.
That over there. Ooh, I wonder what I got in here.
Let's see.
I got a mailbox, some leaves. A window. A big window.
Nice.
A pretty white door.
Okay.
Another big window. A tinted window. And little, another boat. Like a plane thing.
Yeah, that's what it looks like for that plane you have. It looks like the front end of it.
Things that help it fly?
It could be. We'll have to figure out what we can use that for.
Ooh, a trap door. We already got one of these.
Now you have two. You can make a mystery mansion with trap doors.
I have these.
But you can make your own mystery.
A little fence. Huh? What is this?
Let me see. What do I think it is? I don't know, but it look at this. It pivots.
Mm-hmm. Ooh. A mountain.
Oh. So what do you think you can make out of this stuff? You get to add your collection too.
I think I could make a little house.
A house? Mm-hmm. Maybe mountains in the background?
Yeah.
All right.
What's, little windshield like that? Plane windshield.
It could go to a spaceship.
Dean would love this. Dean's my friend, he loves space. Ooh, this looks like it could go. This looks exactly like the drawer Stephanie has in her bedroom from the Stephanie's house.
Nice.
Which I don't have, see?
I know you don't have Stephanie's house. You keep telling me.
I really want her.
We'll see. We'll see. All right, so I'm going to... Who?
Oh, yeah, still charged.
Just... Okay, we're going to pause this, and we're going to build something to come back.